Windows 2000 got the blue screen of death.